guys, good afternoon. What's up today? And today we are here in the rooftop container garden, and today we have one activity, and today we will be harvesting the patula fruits, which is edible. We have two patula fruits. The other fruit is still covered with cloth, so it will not be attacked by the fruit fly, but it has developed into a good edible fruit here. And we have the other one. This one I did not cover because it's already hard, and we will reserve this one as planting material. We will just leave this one to become brown and to become planting material in the next planting season. Okay, so but this one is still edible and still soft, and we still but this one is still with a soft body, and still use this one as ingredient in our cooking activities in our kitchen. Okay, so in a few minutes we will be taking this one, we will be harvesting this one so we can use it. Okay, so this is our patula plants here in our garden with several fruits. Still we have some small fruit also here available, and the other one is still closed, so it will not be attacked by the fruit fly. And that is the secret of taking care of patula fruits. So after cross-pollination of the flowers, this is a female flower, cross-pollinated the female flower, it will develop into an edible patula fruit. After 32 days you can harvest your patula fruit. So some small flowers also here. In the absence of insects, we can do the hand manual cross-pollination of the male flower with the female flower, so it will develop into an edible patula fruit. Okay, okay guys, and that is my additional tips to you for caring and growing patula plants in your garden. Okay, okay, that's it. I have here the cutter, and we will do the harvesting of the edible patula plant. Okay, we'll just remove the cover and we can cut the patula plant here. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Okay, that's it. So here is the edible patula plant we already harvested. Okay, okay, thank you patula plants for giving us edible patula fruit during this time, any season. Okay, thank you. Guys, if you like my video, please like, share and subscribe, and hit the bell button so that you will be notified for my future uploads in my YouTube channel. Again, this is the Urban Plant Grower saying thank you very much for watching all my videos, and goodbye.